So what you watch is how the rubber band is twisting. So it's building up potential. Look at how much potential energy it's building up. So now if I bring it over to here and I let it go, it's going to go pretty far. And you can see how the rubber band isn't twisted anymore.